The pacemaker is a tiny implanted device which treats slow heart rhythms. It's put in with a very small incision just underneath the collarbone, and two wires are passed down to the heart via the vein. So it's done as a minimally invasive, tiny surgical procedure. Essentially, a pacemaker usually just listens to the heart electrics and only kicks in if it's really needed. And then it would stimulate the heart to trigger the heartbeat. They're a small procedure. It takes about 45 minutes to an hour usually to put them in. There are various different types of pacemaker, some with just one wire, some with two wires, and some even with three wires. And they all have slightly different functions, and the decision, where if you need a pacemaker, about what type of pacemaker you'd get would be made by your doctor or me. An ICD, an implanted cardioverter defibrillator, is similar to a pacemaker, but it has an extra function. What it can do is it can give the heart a shock if a dangerous fast heart rhythm occurs. Now, thankfully, that doesn't happen to the vast majority of people, but in people who are at particular risk of that happening, it can be a super useful and even a life-saving device. The type of person who would need one is usually someone who's had very damaged heart muscle in the main pumping chamber, for example, from a previous heart attack. And if that was necessary, we'd discuss that and make a decision together. A pacemaker and ICDs are very similar devices, but the rule of thumb is that a pacemaker treats the slow heart rhythms, and an ICD would be there to treat fast, dangerous, life-threatening heart rhythm problems.